Also new this morning, violence spilled into the street overnight in a Cleveland neighborhood. The double shooting left two people hurt. This happened along East 104th Street. Our photographer saw crime scene investigators taking pictures, looking for witnesses early this morning. One person was hit in the leg, the other in the stomach. Their conditions have not been released.